My name Tay, and it's time to play. We on Sleeping Dogs today. Got the Sun Wukong outfit for the Black Myth Wukong coming out in a little bit. Or I said Sun Wukong. Let me hear you say Sun Wukong. Sun Wukong. And then step this way. Step that way. Then step this way. Step that way. Are you my friend? Alright. With the Minecraft? Probably. They probably stream until they beat it. Oh, they just sleep. Oh, he about to tell me about the pork bun.
A man who never eats pork buns is never a whole man.
I'm a whole man. Look at a pork bun.
Oh, you like that one. I know it.
Appreciate the pork bun. Look at the pork bun. Oh, man.
You look like you could use a pork bun.
I could use a pork bun. Let me get another one.
A man who never eats pork buns is never a whole man.
Why don't I want to be a whole man.
Serve it up.
Thanks, Wade.
Yeah, serve that pork bun. Let me get another one, bro. I miss you, bro. Pause. No diddy. Let me get that pork bun, though. Let me got two pork buns. I'm pork bunned up.
You have a coin here?
I do. Let me get that Sun Wu bite. Let me get that. Yeah, that flying Nimbus bike.
What? Don't go crazy on this one, Wei.
Where am I going? We gonna fight right here. Woo! He ain't the real son. He your mama now. Nah, he your mama now. Child, do you know the story of Sun Wukong? Damn. Really? You know the story of Sun Wukong has been adapted in Dragon Ball? One Piece? And Journey to the West? I mean, that's not the exact story. That's just what they adapted it to this story.
Survive a couple of rounds.
The Monkey King.
The excellent Wei Shen. My fans will be very happy.
That's all we have. Black Myth Wukong. Coming soon. Oh, ouch. Yeah. He don't gotta be. He could be the monk. It was the Monkey King, and then it was the monk, too. So, you know what I'm saying. But, you know, he was thinking more of the Monkey King, because that was the most popular character in the story. Exactly. You want to be a monkey. Trip it out.
All right. You keep winning, I keep winning.
You want to be evil. Oh, always trying to be the villain in this story, so I low-key think you are Frieza.
That's the best you can do.
Is there a way to up the difficulty on this game? easy nowadays.
All right, all right, all right. Look like you might survive a couple of rounds.
I used to go to this one, didn't I? Shalom. I did everything. Hey, yo. Hey. I want to do something I didn't want before. Check that out. Bike go. Pop up like I never opened. My bike? Where's my bike? Hello, my bike? Can't jump over. Same, bro. No, I want to fight. Let me in.
Wei Shen! My fans would be very happy.
Sun Wukong. Sun Wukong. Sun Wukong.
That's the best you can do.
Dang, I feel like I just took it at the game now. Hey, challenge. I want a challenge.
All right. You want to fight? You look like you might survive a couple
That's
of rounds.
That's all I've been doing. That's yours turn.
Ah!
Back in the game, coach. Oh, I can't numb up because I beat him up. All right. He just like the first one you do? Or is it that one? Yeah, it was that one. All right, let's try this.
Lash out for the Mark Richard and Steve SpaceX project at the High Tech. After that, we played You Alice by English electronic artist Clark,
right,
fast gaining a reputation for true melodic grit.
Pork bun? Give me a pork bun.
You look like you could use a pork bun. A man who never eats pork buns
I'll
is
take some,
never
thanks.
A whole man. Thanks, Wei. Enjoy.
Appreciate the pork bun. Whole man with a pork bun. Mike. Food on a stick.
Oh, sorry. Trying to get back.
Like, try to get back. Got food on a stick.
You're gonna waste my pork bun.
Wait, food.
You have money? Buy food on a stick.
I'll take some.
Get that food on a stick.
There. Next, please. You've got one thing up.
Bless you.